por favor. ¡Sácame ahora mismo!
Is this just fantasy?
¡Vamos!
Caught in a landslide. No escape from reality.
¡Ah!
Quiero formar un cuerpo especial con las personas más peligrosas del planeta.
Son tipos malos.
Lo peor de lo peor.
What would you like to say to those who maybe would like to the Joker to have more time on screen?
Well, to the people who want more Joker, I say me too.
Yeah. Okay.
I did a lot of work in the film, and a lot was cut. So you have to ask the movie studio why.
Okay.
I don't know.
It's the first time we see the Joker and Harley Quinn on a big movie. So was that important to make a different Joker than the others before? Maybe having this relationship going on in the movie.
Yeah, it was very important to do something new and something different. And I think that the relationship between Harley and the Joker is very different, very important. They have a very sick and twisted relationship, and that was a lot of fun to explore.
I want to know if you, if the Joker gave something to Ben Affleck's Batman, or if he didn't, if you can imagine what would have give to him.
I could think of quite a few things that the Joker would give the Bat.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that would be interesting.
Mm-hmm.
I have some ideas already.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Maybe for the future.
You never know, but if we do, I have some very good ideas.
I was very surprised to see the reactions of the movie. I want to ask you if you think that maybe this DC universe is getting a harsh reaction of the critics than others, other movies like this.
I don't know. I have no idea. I mean, I have, you know, a very supporting part in this film, a small part in the movie. So I really don't know. I mean, I don't read the reviews. I can't really say much about it.
Mm-hmm.
But, you know, I've been a part of movies that have had very good reviews, like Dallas Buyers Club, and I've been a part of movies that haven't got good reviews. But I don't know if I've ever been a part of a movie that has gotten bad reviews, but that a lot of people have wanted to see. So what do I know? I don't know.
It's really famous how you interacted without being in the product with the other cast in the movie. But now we see you that you make quite a family all together in the publicity, in the tour. How was the relationship after all the productions, all the gifts, all the letters? Did they welcome you with wide arms?
They had a great relationship throughout shooting. You know, it sounded like they had a lot of fun. The Joker was always off to the side, but now we've all gotten to know each other a bit after the filming, and it's a great group of people.
Joder, ¿pero qué coño os pasa?
Somos los malos, es lo que hacemos.